All right, Josh, thank you very much. If you were on the 90 in West Seneca today, you may have experienced some long traffic delays. Check this out. This happened just after 2 p.m. An Amazon semi-truck jackknife causing major traffic along the thruway in both directions. Now, at this time, we do not know what caused the accident or if anyone was hurt.